to transform Ontario's healthcare system to focus more on preventing illness and promoting health, not just treating sickness. The GPO is committed to primary care as the foundation of our healthcare system and our strategy to prioritize illness prevention and health promotion. We are committed to ensuring that everyone has timely access to a primary health care provider. We support more investment in primary care, home care, community care, mental health services, and long-term care to ease pressure on hospitals. We need to unlock the potential of integrated and multi-service primary care models that are breaking down the walls between people and the services they need. We need to embed the social determinants of health into our approach to healthcare. Nurses play an essential role in this transformation. We need more nurse practitioner-led clinics. We need nurses operating at their full scope of practice, and we need to increase the number of RNs, NPS, and RPNs in long-term care facilities, hospitals, primary care clinics, and across the entire healthcare spectrum. I want to thank the 105,000 nurses in Ontario for your critically important contribution to the health and well-being of Ontarians. Greens will fight to have more nurses in Ontario operating at their full scope of practice and receiving fair and equal compensation. Greens are pleased to celebrate National Nursing Week with nurses, and we will work with you to make every week Nursing Week in Ontario.